I am Dr. Surekha Tiwari. I am a homeopathic physician and a psychological counselor. I have been in Bangalore for the last 17 years. I have two clinics, one in ACS layout and one in HSR layout. I have been practicing out of these clinics with good results and very, very happy patients. Ferrous fumarate is it's a chemical name. It's a chemical name for an iron, it's an iron supplement. In any iron deficiency anemia, wherever the iron levels are very low, the patient starts feeling very tired, very out of breath, and with complete lack of stamina. In all such cases, these compounds are given. For a ferrous fumarate to create any kind of other disorders or to be stopped, it is absolutely not necessary. Also, these medicines are always, they always have very limited absorption through the gut. So the gut automatically starts rejecting it. You cannot do an overdose until you're really going overboard with the quantity. That's number one. Number two, yes, a regular check on your hemoglobin will give you a clear indicator. When you're there, stop the medication. But it does not have any toxic effects.